Guys, I know you guys like the DVD player with the Xbox 360, but this time we're gonna be doing Xbox 360 in a Wii U. So I just set I got my games that unfortunately started off Hyrule Casino with the original Xbox. Let's see what happened. Let me put them in there. Got my Wii remote. About this. This cannot be read. Press the eject button, remove the disc, and make sure that faces the Wii U or Wii logo. Alright, so you didn't have to tell us that. Let me just add my Wii remote. Yeah, so that's that game. Next up is going to be Kung Fu Panda for Xbox 360. Got YouTube. Gonna be putting who on here. And same thing, you guys. If you it's the same thing as last time. So guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.